Move it.
Who will protect us poor from the cutthroats? Who, I ask?
While an iron stud in the door frame. Only I had no claim at the doorstep.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Run, Roach.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Stay out of my way.
Long live Radovid! Eight generations and more. The war caught us with his email.
It's all passage!
Not so fast, Roach.
Halt! No passage!
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
Farewell.
Mm.
my way.
Hey there.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Crawl back under your rock.
Come on, Roach.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Giddy up. What you got? Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Surface here, dear. Come on, come closer.
Hmm.
faster. Let's go!
Well, Witcher? Have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
I think you'll swing me a discount just because.
Aye. Good idea. Discount's yours, my friend.
All right, see what I can do.
Scum, you're not I don't know.
To do frights and horrors, imps, some of them as mammoths.
Advise you well. Steer far afield, a spit far bluff.
Huge horns. All of his
trade.
As opposed to taste like
foolproof method, Rex is as witches.
Take it easy.
Huh? What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what sitting in the woods attacking every plowing transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Lokes never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says. I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
Ah!
Poor lad broke down after that. Probably find him hanging from a branch.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Who issues these passes?
Why, you need to know. Your kind don't get passes anyway. Not the right type.
Come on, give it a good think. I'm sure you know where I can get a pass.
Yeah. Royal officials issue them. But they're also available on the black market.
From who?
Don't know the names.
Ask folk around the crossings. They'll know more.
Do just that. Farewell.
Mum said to find good, she'd send me on the trail of treats.
Oh, ow!
Go gather roots with me.
Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Faster.
Try to get a sack
on this.
Not willing to believe that. No, I'm not. Maybe.
That's it, Roach. Take it easy. What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse seekers coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Yeah.
that silver.
Beware of the ghouls.
Run for your lives!
What do you want?
Piss off, or you still got legs. And bollocks.
Come on.
here.
Lost something, have you? Don't kill us!
What?
Run for your lives!
Calm down.
How you like that silver?
Did good, Witcher. Here, your share for your toil.
Come on. Run, Roach.
Beware of the goons.
Slow. Not so fast, Roach. Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Why are you out here alone? Where are your parents?
Blackens killed some of them. Others kicked us out themselves. Too many mouths to feed, they said.
Here, be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you, for your kindness.
Like crickets. You chew them, I swallow them whole.
Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. around some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords! Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
That gun. Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you. But the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshay from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And we'll not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafail.
Thank you.
don't object to your white monk.
What's that you're muttering?
Change.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Come on, fight. Ain't no one willing to fight Smithy.
Where'd you come from?
There's a prize awaiting if you win.
They were fed
what is it,
Greyboy?
What?
What is it, Greyboy?
Smithy
here's
village
champ.
Look to me like a fierce-fisted fighter. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The witcher'll face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
Come on, come closer.
Not bad. Might be champion yet. If you're aiming to be champion of Velen, you've two still to beat. Jonah from Blackbow and a fisherman from Lindenvale. Locals call him Fish Gulper.
Hang over.
It won't be as hard.
Hey.
Slow now.
Oh. Heard you can get money from the Baron's men.
This be the witch man, the freak of nature.
When I grew up, I want to be a lad.
The key who sets him, not me.
But you decide who passes, not Ravid. Perhaps we'd like reach an understanding here.
We could talk your passes.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
What's your offer then? Because I already ran into your brother-in-law. He and his men can work in peace.
Ah, well then, that changes everything.
Gotta think it over. So long.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
Gotta think it over.
Hey-ya!
I advise you well. Steer far afield of Spitfire Bluff.
You're back, finally.
Did you get the beast?
There's no beast in the woods. Just Scoia'tael.
Scoia'tael, you say?
Thought we'd rid ourselves of those vermin. So, you got them?
Elves aren't monsters, so no. But I won't cry if anything happens to them.
Of course you won't. A good non-human's a dead non-human, as my father would say. Can't give you no reward. You didn't do the job. But here's the pass I promised, for informing the proper authorities. We'll make quick work of them.
Exercising witches.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
What? That's better.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Move it!
That stench.
Catch his breath!
Kill if you love the gods!
Now, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Oh, you witch fucker! Oh, no! His breath! Curses! Disgusting curses!
the army's past, then the pops, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having...
Your nerve?
Kill him! Strip him, then dump him in a ditch! Kill him, you love the gods!
Look from his stall by the bridge across the pontar. Got goods for the army mostly.
They're making an exception for you.